warm, home-cooked food during a chilly day, all while fundraising money. The American Legion in Helena was the place to be on Saturday due to the Elk Lodge's chili cook-off.
Enjoy the chili. Vincent's are up here for everything, cookies, desserts.
Many Elks lodges across the state joined together to fundraise money for Helena Food Share, and part of the lodge's mission to give back to veterans and children in need, all while enjoying healthy competition.
That we get together in the community events that we have, and knowing that we're helping the veterans and the children in need.
Elks Lodge 193 exalted ruler Dusty Medina says the lodge hopes to fundraise $200 to the Helena Food Share, all while meeting up with other lodges from Polson, Haver, Dillon, and Great Falls. Special Deputy Fred Barrett says this event also allows the other lodges to support one another.
So we're here to try and make sure that this lodge stays, you know, an effective part of the community.
For other Elks Lodge members, this event was all about the mission to give.
And that's what our organization does, is we give back to everybody. That's part of our charter.
And Medina says helping the community throughout the years remains the utmost priority.
It has been an honor to be a part of the Elks Lodge of Helena. We have donated over $4 million to veterans and children's to the Helena community. And it is just a fantastic community to be a part of it.
And Helena Food Share says that financial donations, such as the fundraiser, is crucial to the nonprofit.
Financial donations are also critical because it allows us to purchase additional food items that are needed in the pantry.
The fundraiser raised a grand total of $540, exceeding the goal. In Helena, Jordan Johnson, MTN News.